The party has arrived.
Quick question. Streamer called me had a little fucked up. Am I simp now?
Axes coming right up.
Without a doubt.
Secure me tail, start the day.
Let's do this.
Pay dirt.
It's a big place. Let's see all of it.
For the thrill of battle!
Yeah, we can just scout attack bugs.
Firing. Oh.
Hurry.
That the best you got? You don't stand a chance.
We don't want to let him play Field of Rush this turn, right? I want to play Tribeam on one of the Tryndamir as well this turn.
What are you waiting for? Time for the moneymakers.
This way, if he plays the Field of Rush, then we play Tribeam, block on this, and we set up Guillotine for next. I mean, we don't try beam, we use Mist second turn. Problem will be deny next turn. And copy fine. Maybe I should kill the Tryndamere right away. I think we should kill it right away because of the nopi fine deny. Shouldn't be greeting for the. I mean, we need to bring the bundle probably because it.
Yeah. Nice to meet you. Ha! I smell a fight.
Actually, no, because I'd rather have him play the pillar. I can play Pharaoh to block it.
Impossible.
Check me out.
I'm gonna make a U-sickle. One troll to rule them all.
Take your time, pal. It's not like I've got better things to do.
Why did I choose to bring the mirror of Trundle? Because I could top deck Dr. Spider.
Draven out?
I got ways to find me mushrooms.
Hey, Mado. He may have Mina. Yeah, but then he's gonna lose to Ezreal next turn.
Free and lonesome as a summer breeze.
Oh, that's a harvest right there!
I thought you'd never ask.
Still like a yodel in uniform. Pay dirt!
Yes, I'll be playing today more Slay the Spire later though. Yes, Maradu, I will.
Rivers shape the land and give it life.
Lovely.
Time.
the main event. Let's boogie.
These woods protect their own.
The waters are still.
I've got your back. Nature blesses her followers. Intruders! Vine and Wisp, steady my hand!
This is gonna hurt for you.
My growth!
For a worthy opponent.
Cock blockers arrived. No, opponent did do a good attack. I would even go farther and just pull with tracker to push damage.
My shield is yours. Nature blesses her followers. My steel is yours.
Like, I don't care if he trades here. I'm getting the good trades here. Just need to stop damage.
My duty's done. Press on.
At this point, you know what's your opponent's hand, and it's adorable. Deny check, and then we go with Tribeam. No, deny. Good. At this point we know it's probably Sharp Side. Those two cards shouldn't be denied. Mr. Legiants.
Let them eat souls. En garde.
We're gonna do the Nopify check first. Maybe we start with Guillotine. But this is probably like concerted strike, and he didn't just use it. He didn't have an opportunity. Be sharp side.
Enough! I'll end this.
Okay. He has to make a choice. What does he want to concert it? Never mind. He doesn't. When you change to another deck, after cutoff to seasonal tournament. Which are toughest matchups, or is it card draw matters? I don't think there are much lot of bad matchups. I think this deck is favorite against most. This is not correct. This matchup. Heimer, bad matchup for this deck. Haven't lost to Heimer a single time yet. Ah, I just was hovering, I didn't want to play him.
Watch and learn. Gotcha.
Gotcha. This is very good for me because now I can open. If he plays anything, like, you want the tribeams to be at least 3 damage so you can deal with effective their 3 drop HP units.
Hey, good looking. Back at ya.
Didn't expect anything more. Can you give a name for bot? Certainly can.
No way.
Shiraza.
Oh yeah. Flood no sparkle fly. Ouchie.
Just your turn is so beautiful. I already knew it's gonna happen turn before. I had it all planned out. My turn.
Break this siege.
I mean, he has one card. I should be preserving all the HP. Like, we have this for big boys. Just need him not to open attack with everyone. I'm gonna keep mana to kill Ezreal this turn. I mean, I could play the Pharaon as well, let's see what he does. If he passes with 10 mana, then we're fine.
Enough! I'll end this!
Okay. I think we can start decimating him.
Think I'm still like a yodel in uniform. I got ways to find me mushrooms.
Put on me mask, secure me tail, start the day! Pay dirt! That's a harvest right there!
The party has arrived.
Why not attack? Because I wanted him to tap there. Time to roll another Pharaon? Let's go. I wanted actually Tyana this turn. Why did I decide to take the triple tribe? You mean? What?
Time for the main event.
It's good removal. Thank you, Vince Ladion.
Draven out?
I'm gonna try to keep the Draven for This is good because if he pass, we can pass back next turn with mana advantage.
Time for a true display of skill.
I don't want to play Draven into the mana of the. Like with this hand, you just want to go face. You just want to stall into going face. The good part is we are attacking on 8, so we can deploy Faron and he needs to have an answer for it. So basically we're gonna bait stuff. Draven. Yeah, that's unfortunate, top deck. Like at this point I knew he didn't have Spider because he would have played it earlier. Top deck it, so. There.
Think I'm still like a yodel in uniform.
Guess probably be. This is very surprising not to take the block here. I guess he has second beam. It's fine. I mean, we have Faron for our next attack.
Draven down.
And we can pretty much clear the board. Next turn with this. Open attacks. And he should be open attack. Interesting play. Shock face. I reckon the playing mushrooms would be better than going face with it. He used two beams already. So he needs here a spider, stun spider probably. Pretty good.
Clap harder.
Like we can't use him. Like he just needs to draw one mushroom, and I have lethal. Like that's the best win con I have. There's no point trying to go for fight for the board now.
It's Draven time.
Can draw as real yet, have lethal. Drawing mushrooms is so risky. I can draw static as well.
Need a volunteer.
Time for the moneymakers.
Oh, he's going for the draw. Oh, no mushroom, thank God. If I drew mushroom... No, wait, he couldn't go for the draw. No, yeah, he could have went for the... If I drew mushroom, it would be draw. 3, 4, 5 cards drew, no mushroom. I mean, he was pretty lucky to not draw an mushroom as well. He should have also played double mystic shot last turn. To set up little with mushroom. So this was the important game to notice what's your win condition and when you should just give up on the board and go full face. Opponent misplayed by open attacking, not playing more stuff. I get that he wanted to play around sentry, but maybe that wasn't a misplay. Think about it.
Put on me mask, secure me tail, start the day.
At this point, we know he has either cards like Assessor, Combat Tricks, and other bullshit. So we have to kill this so he doesn't cycle the 5 drops. He's most likely not to attack, and we don't want him to give him a cycle. Like, last turn, passing with 6 mana told us he has Awkward Hand. And if we prevent him from drawing cards, we'll be in a very good spot. He should be using Brittle here. I don't mind this trade happening. I don't want to use Mystic Shot. He would probably use Troll Shot afterwards. I think we are good to pass in this spot. I mean, we could play double unit next turn and push lots of damage. We could use one spider into second spider and push million damage. I like pushing million. How about you guys? You like pushing million? He's thinking about using Cooling Strike here. Like, he's thinking if he wants to be mana efficient and to stop, like, because he's facing lots of damage, right? And he decided against. So at this point we're just gonna, develop a lot of attackers. If he develops another attacker, we just use another spider to push damage. Million. Exactly million. So next turn probably Reckoning. So I was right about Cooling Strike. He gave a tell last turn as well. Okay, we can almost flip as. That's nice. The War Mother will unite us all. I have almost lethal. What if I just Mystic Shot something here? I definitely don't want him to flip his shit. Definitely playing cards here. I should start with this though. To not lose a unit.
Stand and fight.
I'm so good, I surprised myself. Don't blink, or you'll miss me.
Winter, take you.
We don't let, we have to open attack because of the reckoning.
Show them our teeth.
And force him to use I don't think he has second cooling. He wouldn't be thinking that long about the first cooling unless this card is top deck cooling. Reckoning.
Line up.
Not quite.
Time for the main event.
I was right about Ossosor as well.
Today, Ash, you'll see true leadership.
6, 7, little. Cast reckoning, please. Thank you. Gave up on Kalista Lucian apparently. A solid hand. Block would be the perfect object now. Block and Mystic Beam. Not the best rolls now. Hold down for a second. We drew the flock. Good.
Sunlight guide you, my brethren.
Watch and learn. You suck.
Shouldn't have blocked.
find me mushrooms.
Oh, Pembo's band, it's over? How comes?
I'm doing this my way.
Roar!
Is this what you seek?
I have the best job.
Justice first hand. Eat this.
Draven down.
Yes, star shaping or a guiding touch.
Enforcer now.
Maybe second buy now.
Tilt over, Enforcer, on the scene.
Yes, I'll play later. Slay the Spire. Are you still refining this deck? Nope. I think it's good.
I pull the string.
I need more hands. Who's falling for blood?
always up for a round or two. Blue as the Serpentine.
Nice, spot to push some damage. I mean, the damage is irrelevant. Maybe we shouldn't give him a target for Gohard.
Go on then. Watch the ball, folks.
You'll fight or you'll swim.
It's a bit greedy.
I'm out.
Give us some room.
Are you serious, dude? Glimpse, please. Never glimpse.
Never lost a fair game or played one. Soak it in.
I need some Draven or Machampo to cycle my fucking Ramash. I can cycle Guillotine for now. I think that's a too early pack for your backs. Or the Marcia. It's out of cycle. I want to draw another tribe before I play the. That will do.
The party has arrived.
Now we can develop.
They don't know what they're up against. Time for a true display of skill.
Watch and learn.
Scrap, can't stop me.
Last TF. There's two more releases. Glimpses will come down now. Yeah, watch that.
Yeah.
What's the hardest matchup for the Draven? Maybe this one. I've whipped up something special. Static shock.
I know what lurks in the shadows. I'll buy us some time.
Hey, buddy, what you doing?
I think we're in the spot where we have to play the Baron. Yeah, now it better.
I'll break this siege.
Okay, he can't vengeance, he can only crumble. Okay, cool.
Nothing like the stink of blood and sweat.
Gotta go with the flow.
And Ezreal is victorious! Oh, yeah.
You might want to change the title. Ah! What's the title? Set up the...
Ha 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 ha